Years after the raid on Macon, we're heading up an all-out assault on Peleliu Island. No POWs to rescue this time. Our mission? Take the airfield and cripple their supply network. Alongside familiar faces, fresh-faced recruits. The older guys like Miller, Sergeant Sullivan, and myself. We're known as the old breed. Old. We're not even out of our 20s.
It's time.
Good luck, all of you. This is it, Miller.
Okay, keep it together and we'll get through this in 3 days.
There they go. Bastards ain't gonna know what hit them.
The Navy's been bombing the hell out of the island for 2 days straight. Miller, you hit any resistance on the beach? You get on that radio and call for immediate missile support.
Don't think twice.
Roma, I want you up the beach and at that tree line ASAP. You're on point as we move inland.
Got it.
What the hell?
Is that one of ours?
Fuck. East Ridge. We're 200 millimeter on the point.
Stay with it, Marine.
Cover all BCs in head.
Everyone, keep your heads down. You hear me?
20 seconds.
Hang in there, kid.
You need to get off this thing.
Your target.
Another one down.
Keep a peel! Robot! Tell them southwest!
They could be anywhere.
Get in there! See if you can get a flanking position! Got a lot of enemies moving in!
Miller, we gotta take him by surprise. Enemies take a jump on these bastards.
Sarge,
secure the surrounding area. Wait for the Major's orders.
When do we rest?
Soon, Pulaski. Soon.
No! Sullivan, no, hold on. You're gonna be okay. Corbett!